Now, traditional MRI scanners look like this, with a table for the patient jutting out from the borehole. But the real heart is a superconducting magnet around that human-sized hole. This generates the stable magnetic field that makes the whole imaging process possible. And closer to the center lies gradient and radio frequency coils. Central to all this is the primary magnet's superconductivity, which eliminates resistance and is only attained by cooling it down with liquid helium. At the Lebedev Institute, they've developed a liquid helium-free MRI scanner. Now, it doesn't actually get rid of the stuff altogether, it just outsources the job to a separate apparatus that cools the coils using much less liquid gas. Such a construction has numerous advantages. First among them are economic. For one thing, by cutting pricey helium out of the equation, or at least significantly reducing it, these imagers are much cheaper to produce and operate. In Russia, the liquefied gas costs around $25 per liter, which adds $75,000 to $100,000 to the initial price tag. What's more, global helium costs aren't going south anytime soon. Worldwide supplies are starting to dwindle, making the more helium-intensive imagers less than ideal. Then there's the fact that monitoring and maintaining several thousand liters of super-cold liquid helium requires specially trained staff. And separating the cooling unit from the complex set of coils has another useful benefit.
This kind of MRI machine is very small and highly compact. You need as little as 9 square meters of space to install it, while a big MRI can take up to 40 square meters. For hospitals and clinics, this is important, as it's difficult to totally reconfigure a large area.
The Lebedev Institute is currently about halfway to the finish line with these cutting-edge MRIs. They've already finished developing these smaller machines designed for scanning limbs like arms and legs. With that feather in their cap, the lion's share of the team's effort has been focused on getting a full-body helium-free MRI scanner ready for production. If things go as planned, they should have all work on that completed in about 2 to 3 years' time. So hopefully the whole TechUp team has opened your eyes to a world of possibilities once you start looking beyond what's there at first glance. But that's all for this revealing edition of Technology Update. We'll see you next time, and until then, enjoy the ride.